Hello friend, welcome to my video. I show you how to fix Hikvision NVR unsupported stream type. On GUI interface. Login to NVR. Select record. Select parameters. Select the camera channel. Video encoding change to H.264. Click apply. Select substream. And video encoding also changed to H.264. Click apply. Live view OK now. Here's how to edit it through a web browser. Login to NVR. Select configuration. This is an old model, so not support H.265. Select video and audio. Select the camera channel. Video encoding change to H.264. Click save. Stream type change to substream. And video encoding also change to H.264. Click save. Help me 100 Kelvin subscribers. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.